I looked at him. You know, he's just so big and strong and confident, even then as a young horse, just really made a lasting impression on me. I don't know if it's hit me yet how big that run was. I don't know if it's hit me as an individual or as an industry. Because I think as an industry, that horse that night, the way he showed with so much explosion, so quiet and yet so elegant and pretty and such a good mover, I think, I don't know that he changed our industry, but he's definitely what we was looking for. He's the prototype of what a reining horse is supposed to be like, in my mind.
The score for number 464, Wimpy's Little Step, ridden by Sean Florida. 233. Just look at the scoreboard.
Wimpy Babies, it was special getting to ride his offspring, you know, and seeing what there was like compared to him. Wimpy's Little Chick, RC Fancy Step, Wimpy's Pine Sail, they've all been great horses, you know. I didn't get to ride Wimpy's Buddy, but Andrea did, and he looked like he was a great horse. Fun horse to train. All of them seem like they turn around like crazy. I mean, it's just easy for them. I just hope they keep going.
Couple kids running loose and wild. And he kissed her, she said, "Mister, take an inch and I'll give you mine. I ain't here to do anything, I'm afraid I'm